This is why they tell you to drop the barrel if a ball is coming towards your head.